Hello people, topic of this video is process-to-process delivery, connection-oriented and connectionless transport. Data link layer is responsible for delivery of frames between two neighboring nodes over a link. This is called node-to-node delivery. The network layer is responsible for delivery of datagrams between two hosts. This is called host-to-host delivery. Communication as internet is not defined as exchange of data between two nodes or two hosts, but the real communication takes place between two processes. So we need process-to-process delivery. The transport layer is responsible for process-to-process delivery of packets, part of message, one process to another. The following figure shows these three types of deliveries and their domains. Transport layer is responsible for process-to-process delivery. Process is an application layer entity responsible for delivery of message to an appropriate process. UDP and TCP are transport layer protocols that create a process-to-process communication. Although there are several ways to achieve process-to-process communication, the most common one is through client-server paradigm. A process is on the local host called a client needs service from a process usually on remote host called a server. Both processes have the same names. For example, if we want to get day and time from a remote machine, we need daytime client process running on the local host and a daytime server process running on a remote machine. To support several processes at the same time, we must define local host, local process, remote host, remote process. Whether we need to deliver something to a specific destination among, we need an address. In data link layer, we need a MAC address to choose one node among several nodes if the connection is not point to point. Similarly, in network layer, IP address to choose among millions, and in transport layer, we need transport layer address called a port number to choose among multiple processes running in destination host. A transport layer protocol can either be connectionless or connection oriented. In connectionless service, the packets are sent from one party to another with a connection established or released. The packets are not numbered, so they may be delayed or lost or may be arrive out of sequence. In connection-oriented services, the connection is first established between sender or receiver. After data transferred at the end, the connection is released. Reliable versus unreliable. In transport layer, can be reliable or unreliable. If application layer program needs reliable, we use reliable transport layer protocol by implementing flow and error control. Means slower and more complex service or when program does not treat reliability because it uses its own flow error control mechanism or fast service, then an unreliable protocol are used. Thank you.